We really didn't live there very long. He bought it for the barn. A lot of pigs. Got up on the log, and there was kind of hay down in here, but apparently there must not have been a lot of hay, and I was jumping thinking I was going to light on that hay. Instead of that, it was mostly board there, and I sprained my ankle, and it was a really bad sprain. I couldn't walk on that ankle for quite a while. In the summers, they thought out on a bit out on the porch. I don't know. Marty loved it. And Keith and Glenn and Wyom all slept up there. I remember us going to school and getting inoculated. And they brought some pigs in there. I think that it was just the toleration of heat. Their bed in the room of grandma's room. Maybe that was about the time I was starting kindergarten. Thank you. In the winter, it was quite cold in there. Back in those days, they did that.